वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवत्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्वनिर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तभेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहन्नमत्तोऽन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। Is the main topic of the Prathama Taranga, which is Sadhana Chatushtaya Sampatti, in which Adhikarittvam, Anubandha Chatushtayam is being looked at. So Anubandha Chatushtaya, we saw Sadhana Chatushtayam has in the Adhikari. Anubandha Chatushtaya is Vishaya, Prayojana, Adhikari and Sambandha. In the Adhikarittvam is decided by Sadhana Chatushtayam. Sadhana Chatushtayam is Nitya Nitya Vastu Viveka, Iha Mutra Phara, Bhoga Viragaha, Shamadamadi, Shatka Sampat, Mukshuttvam Chaiti. Then Nitya Nitya Vastu Viveka, the first element, is being described here. What is it? Chinmatra Atma Nityaha. Nithe Satya. Trikala Badita Sat. नाश प्रतियोगी नाश अप्रतियोगी सॉरी सो चिन्मात्र चिदेव चिन्मात्र आत्मा इज चिन्मात्र जस्ट कॉन्शियसनेस विदाउट सी व्हेन यू से इट इज कॉन्शियसनेस सत्यम इज इंक्लूडेड बिकॉज यू कैनॉट हैव नॉन एग्जिस्टेंट कॉन्शियसनेस इफ यू डिड हाउ वुड यू नो सो इट सत्य इज एनीवे इंक्लूडेड And this chin matra, by saying that it is mere consciousness, there is no pramana for another consciousness. So this consciousness being one is also ananda. So when you say chin matra, sachid ananda or ananda, we have seen that anantyam eva ananda. If you have anantyam, then alone there can be ananda. So ananda is also known by saying chin matra alone, all three lakshanas. Are included there. In any case, Chinmatra Atma Nityaha Nasha Apratiyogi, not subject to Nasha, Trikala Badita Sat, always going to be there, was ever there, Anadi Ananta Tattva, is this Atma Chinmatra. Further, it is Kriya Shunyaha, all the Kriyas are to the body, Guna Guneshu Vartante, says Bhagavan Gitacharya. So kriya shunya tadvilakshana is atma vilakshana anatma tadvilakshano anatma tu drishya prapanchah nasha pratiyogi anityah meaning asatya and what is anatma anatma is tadvilakshana anything that is not atma anything that is not me really I that is all anatma including all the koshas all the shariras everything in the prapancha Here it says natu drishyah tadvilakshana anatma tu drishyah drishya was not mentioned here adrishya was not mentioned here but atma is ever aparoksha ever known but known with something else known with the kosha with the kosha sambandha generally thereby Atma कैन नॉट बी सेड टू बी अदृश्य, आत्मा कैन नॉट टू बी सेड टू बी दृश्य ऑल्सो. फॉर दर्शन आत्मदर्शन श्रवण मनन निधिध्यासन इज द प्रोसेस टू बी फॉलोड, बट इट इज एवर प्रत्यक्ष ऑल्सो. सो हाउ डू वी नो दैट इट इज प्रत्यक्ष, बिकॉज आई नो दैट आई एग्जिस्ट एंड आत्मा मुख्य अर्थ इज प्रत्येक आत्मा विच इज मी. सो प्रपंच इज नाश प्रतियोगी, सब्जेक्ट टू नाश एंड इट इज दृश्य. सो इन दृग्दृश्य विवेक इट इज टॉट दैट वॉट एवर इज सीन इज नॉट मी, वॉट इज नॉट सीन इज द सीयर. द सीयर कैनॉट बी सीन, द हियरर कैनॉट बी हर्ड, द टेस्टर कैनॉट बी टेस्टेड. इट इज द अलुप्त दृक, ऑलवेज अ सीयर, ऑलवेज अ सीयर नेवर अ सीन, ऑलवेज अ दृक नेवर अ दृश्य. बट इट इज सेट प्रपंच, वाई डू वी ब्रिंग इन शरीर, शरीर इज रियली पार्ट ऑफ द प्रपंच. एवरी जीवा कार्व आउट वन पार्ट ऑफ द प्रपंच एंड कनेक्ट विद दैट एज वन सेल्फ. आनख पर्यंतेभ्य अप टू द टिप ऑफ द नेल्स इज everyone's ownership of a part of prapancha. This is me, this is mine, and then this is me. That is the prapancha, drishya prapancha. So whatever is seen is not me. The sharira is also seen, that is also not me, that is prapancha. It is not me, it is anatma, and actually the sharira is prapancha. People miss it that everything other than this me that extends to the sharira is prapancha. No, what is created is all prapancha, karya. Thereby the sharira being created, put together for the purpose of the jiva's bhoga as per the karma which is due, karma phala which is due, therefore it is prapancha. And that is the one which is subject to nasha, which has shadvikaras and dies one day, but I do not die, atma does not die. Thereby, this anitya, asatya, mithya, asatya, mithya ityartha. And kriya sahitasche iti. Kriya sahitasche iti vivechanam eva viveka. So what is viveka? Nitya, nitya, vastu viveka. Nitya is this atma, which is chinmatra, and everything other than that is anitya. The atma does not have any kriya, does not have nasha, but anatma is always subject to nasha, and also along with kriya. This viveka, vivechan, this discrimination is called as vivekaha. I just wanted to cover a part of Tika and Mark. Just give me one moment. Yeah, here in the vikshepa, you've seen mala is, earlier this mala we had seen, mala is what? Malam nama papam. Mala was said to be papa. Vikshepa, there are multiple options given. The chitta chanchalyam, sharira vang manovihi, pushkalena dhanena, etc. But athava, more interested to look at this. Aharnisham vedanta shravana eva. Shravanam eva. So here, what is said is, how do you take away this vikshepa? It was mentioned that upasana. Upasana was mentioned there. So various ways are given. How they go about, as in how the vikshepa can be countered. So Ishvara Namocharanam is one which is mentioned. Tena Tannivruttaye. Tannivruttaye is vikshepa nivruttaye Ishvara Namocharanam. Ajapa Mantra Vruttihi. Continuously chanting something, taking Ishvara Nama or Ajapa, meaning Japa without a count. Continuously, whenever you get time, you do that and then it becomes automatic. Ishwara Murti Dhyanam, Nirguna Brahma Anusandhanam. These are all, and many upayas are there, Anushteyaha. Athava, Shri Sadguru Upasanam Kuriyat. So, Sadguru Upasana is also a way out to take away Vikshepa. Athava, Ahar Nisham. Now, this is important for Vedantins. Ahar Nisham Vedanta Shravanam Eva अत्यंतम आदरेण तीव्रतरा प्रवृत्ति ही अपि उपायांतरम एव। सो पुनः पुनः श्रवणम विद आदर टू द संप्रदाय श्रुति एंड संप्रदाय इफ इट इज डन कंप्लीटली कमिटेड टू। सो इफ श्रवण इज डन विद अ कंप्लीट कमिटमेंट टू श्रुति देन दिस श्रोतव्यो मंतव्यो निधिध्यासितव्यः वेदांत विज्ञान सुनिश्चितार्थ दीज आर ऑल प्रमाण टू लैंड इन दिस विक्षेप नाश। वेदांते परमं गुह्यं पराकल्पे प्रचोदितं दिने दिने च वेदांत श्रवणात् आसुप्तेर आमृते कालम नये वेदांत चिंता इत्यादि। देर आर सो मेनी श्रुतिज एंड स्मृतिज विच से दैट दिस इज ऑल दैट इज नीडेड टू एक्चुअली गेट मोक्ष और एज अ साधना फॉर ज्ञान। गेट मोक्ष इन द सेंस वी ऑल नो दैट श्रवण मनन निधिध्यासना इज द मीन्स टू मोक्ष। तो आत्मदर्शन विच इज मोक्ष आत्मयाथात्म्य दर्शन एंड थ्रू आउट एवरी डे दिने दिने ऑल्सो आसुप्ते आमृते है टिल यू फॉल अस्लीप एंड टिल द बॉडी डजेंट ड्रॉप ऑफ कालम नयेत। वन शुड कैरी द टाइम नॉट किल टाइम कैरी द टाइम यूज द टाइम फॉर द पर्पस दैट वी आर बॉर्न। वेदांत चिंतया थ्रू वेदांत चिंता थ्रू दिस वॉट इज प्रूवन एस्टैब्लिश विद अथवा एतच्च वेदांत श्रवण स्वातंत्रेणैव कर्मोपासनादिकं अनपेक्ष्य चित्त शुद्धि एकाग्र्यादि जनयेत। सो दिस इटसेल्फ कैन जनरेट चित्त शुद्धि। नाउ दिस इज फॉर हूम दिस इज फॉर समवन हु हैज साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति इन अ डिसेंट मेजर। अदरवाइज श्रवण इटसेल्फ डज नॉट टेक प्लेस फॉर अ पर्सन वेयर श्रवण इज नॉट टेकिंग प्लेस प्रॉपरली द माइंड इज वॉन्डरिंग दिस मे नॉट वर्क। ऑल्दो दिस इज सेड दिस इज द ओनली थिंग विच इज नीडेड वंस यू कम टू ज्ञान। It is only for those who are understanding what is being taught. For those who do not have, you know, they have doubts as to what is being said, what is being taught, they should follow the earlier options of countering vikshepa, which is varnashrama dharma and also upasana. Vikshepa, mala also, because vikshepa is only because mala continues to exist, papa. That can be countered only by karma and upasana. That is the main means really. But shravana, if somebody lands on shravana and thereby, you know, somehow has some understanding, vague understanding, that won't help. It has to be at least you should be clear at the shravana stage as to what is being taught. Otherwise, this punah punah shravana may not work. A person may most likely fall asleep. So that is the विक्षेप। आई जस्ट वॉन्टेड टू कवर दैट। सो नित्यानित्य वस्तु विवेक एंड वॉट इज दिस विवेक दिस इज वन ऑफ द फोर। द अदर थ्री आर पॉसिबल ओनली वेन विवेक इज देयर। अदर्स आर पॉसिबल बट दे वोंट बी कंड्यूसिव फॉर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति अनलेस दे आर ड्रिवन बाय विवेक बॉर्न आउट ऑफ विवेक। सो उत्तरेषां त्रयाणाम् अपि साधनानाम् अयम् हेतुः अयम् विवेकः हेतु भवति। For the other three also, Vairagya should be driven by Viveka. Shat Sampatti also should be acquired due to Viveka only, not just for the, you know, mind control. Not mind control, it is for the sake of Moksha. So driven by Viveka, with the understanding that Atma alone is real, Anatma is Mithya. Further, the Mukshatvam will be Tivra only when All of these are driven by Viveka. Etat sthiti adhinotpattikatvad vairagyadinam trayanam. Why so? Because etat sthiti, etat is Viveka. This Viveka sthiti adhinotpattikatvad. Only when these vairagya and all will stay only when it is dependent or driven by Viveka. Otherwise, they won't stay also. They won't rise. But even if they rise, here it is said Utpatti itself will not take place. But there is some Utpatti of Viveka, Vairagya, which is called as Smashana Vairagya. Somebody dies in the family or some close circles. देर इज वैराग्य बट दैट डज नॉट स्टे। अतो निमित्ता भावे नैमित्तिका भावाद अवश्यम एव आदौ विवेक संपादनीय। देयरफॉर दिस निमित्ता बीइंग विवेक एंड नैमित्तिका बीइंग द अदर थ्री अवश्यम एव आदौ विवेक संपादनीय। देयरफॉर वन शुड ऑलवेज एनालाइज व्हाइल डूइंग एनीथिंग ट्राइंग टू एक्वायर एनीथिंग एनी इंटेलिजेंस इफ वन इंक्वायर्स इनटू इट वेदर इट इज आत्मा और अनात्मा then that viveka itself will drive the others. What is vairagya? Vairagyam dosha drishtya avrahma lokad viparivartamaneshu bhogeshu anadara rupo anadara rupa upeksha eva vairagyam ityuchyate brahma paragaihi. So those who have attained brahma, so brahma param gachyati param gachyanti iti ब्रह्म पारगाह तैहि ब्रह्म पारगैहि। वी आर एवरीथिंग इज ब्रह्म बट दिस प्रपंच इज वन एंड ऑफ ब्रह्म विच इज प्रोजेक्टेड नाम रूपात्मक। द अदर एंड इज द अस्थिभाति प्रिय और द सच्चिदानंद तत्व। इफ यू जस्ट हैव टू थिंक ऑफ सम एंड्स हाइपोथेटिकली, सो इट इज टॉक्ड अबाउट लाइक अ शोर। ऑन वन साइड यू हैव this nama rupatmaka prapancha where brahma is the underlying basis and the other side other shore is like the sachidananda brahma. Those who have attained that, those are brahma paragaha and taihi uchyate vairagyam ityuchyate. What is called as vairagyam by them? Dosha drushtya abrahma lokad viparivartamaneshu bhogeshu anadara rupa upeksha. So some kind of actually, you know, people say that, many people say it's not a healthy attitude to have disgust towards the world. But then it has to start somewhere. And a person who is completely attached to the prapancha, he has to land at least in the middle first. Therefore, this upeksha is taught. This upeksha for what? Another rupa, that is another rupa upeksha, not something which is, you know, seeing as something to be discarded, because there is, if you don't have adhara towards it, why would you pursue it? Towards all experiences, right from this brahmaloka to the abrahmaloka, so up to brahmaloka, we can say right from where you are or anything that you want to be to the end, other end is the highest that one can become through upasana or attain is brahmatva or hiranyagarbhatva. So a brahma lokad, which are all viparivartamana, there are vishesha or vivida, there are changes, vivida parivartamaneshu bhogeshu, all these are experienced with a variety up to brahma loka. They are all created. Yadyat kritakam tadanityam. This is the nyaya. Whatever is karya will always have nasha. It will not stay. So it is anitya. And having another rupa upeksha towards it is called as vairagya. Shamadhi shatkam. What is shamadhi shatkam? Shamadhi shatkan nama shamadama shraddha samadhana uparati titikshaha. शमो नाम प्राचीन विषय वासना त्याग पूर्वकं विषयभ्यो मनसः प्रतिनिवर्तनम्। सो टर्निंग द माइंड अराउंड फ्रॉम द ऑब्जेक्ट्स बाय व्हाट प्रीसीडेड बाय त्याग। यू वांट टू गिव इट अप, यू टर्न अवे योर माइंड बिकॉज यू वांट टू गिव इट अप। प्राचीन विषय वासना, देयर इज ऑलवेज अ वासना फॉर दैट, दैट इज द रीजन सच विषय हैज कम इन योर it is indriya gochara. It is indriya gochara or mana gochara only because there is bhoga due. Otherwise, you will not even be in the vicinity. Because we craved for it in the earlier janmas. Therefore, it is due in prarabdha. And that is the reason I have come in association with anyone or anything. Now, this like for it विल टेक ओनली रागा रागा फॉर इट इट इज उपलक्षण राग द्वेष एवरीथिंग इज इंक्लूडेड देयर बट द रागा फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर विषय इन द फॉर्म ऑफ अ पर्सन और अ थिंग हैज ड्रिवन अस इन दिस जन्म टू एसोसिएट विद दैट थिंग बिकॉज दिस रागा इज मैनिफेस्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वासना दैट वी हैव accumulated. In the Purva Janma, every experience has led to some impression on the mind, which is called as Vasana, and its manifest form is Raga Dvesha Ityadi. That is the Prachina Vishaya Vasana. Tyaga Purvakam, not wanting that to fructify completely, I do not want to get trapped again, I do not want fresh Vasanas to be generated. So through Viveka, I get to Shama also, Vishayabhyo Manasa Pratinivartanam. Further, what is Dama? Damo Nama Tadvat Vishayabhyo Baihendriyanam Pratinivartanam. Similarly, just like I turn around my mind, I should also turn around my Baihendriya. Now, which precedes which is very subjective also. They both build upon each other. Whether you get a thought first or you know, sense organs are connected and then you get a thought. This is all debatable, but it is all hair splitting, not necessary. Both are dependent on each other. If one fails, then it has a potential to drag the other. Not only Shamadama, all of these are dependent upon each other. They can drag each other down or they can even build upon each other. And building upon each other is explained with the sadhana chatushtaya sampatti also, not only samadhi satkam. All the others also, all the four are dependent upon each other, and if you build one, the other will also tag along. Unless you completely discard it so much so that you value only one and everything else you are not even working on, you let it create havoc. That won't work. So it is explained that the way if you want to pull a table, you don't need to pull all the four legs. You don't need to lift them also. You can pull one leg and the other three will follow. But the strength has to be sufficient. It can't be that you just keep on tagging one leg without strength. With a weak effort, the table won't even budge. But if you have enough effort, enough strength is put in one leg itself, the other three will follow. Similarly, the Shamadhi Shatkam or the Sadhana Chatushtaya Sampatti also, others will follow if you work on one, main one especially, with a great amount of effort. Then the others come about easily. Shraddha Nama Guru Vedanta Vakyesha Dhridatara Vishwasa Astikyam. So Astikya Buddhi elsewhere, Shraddha is Vishwasa Dhridatara, not, you know, I give benefit of doubt, not that kind of a thing. Benefit of doubt is laukika, you can do that, you interact with someone, you say, okay, unless proven otherwise, that person is not going to cheat me. That is a regular Vishwasa. Dhridatara Vishwasa is firm Vishwasa that Guru and Vedanta Vakyas are for my benefit. What they are teaching, what Shruti is revealing is for my benefit. That is the Dhrida Vishwasa, Dhridatara Vishwasa. It is a firmest trust in Astikyam, trust in the Shastras and Shraddha in the Guru also, that Guru is not teaching something else. We should have Vishwasa that there is, he is teaching only Vedanta. Samadhanam nama Lakshe Brahmani Chittaikagryam. So, focused mind, Chitta, into Lakshe Brahma. Lakshe Brahmani in the Lakshe Brahma. That is the goal. Brahma, that is Samadhanam. Chitta Ekagram. It is also Samadhi. Can we talk about as Samadhi? Samadhi also has it's a different pratyaya. That's the difference. Whatever connotation there is. But it is basically concentration of the mind. Uparatir Nama Sasadhananam Aihika Mushmika Bhoga Hetunam Laukika Vaidika Karmanam Srakchandanadi Vishayanam Visheshata Strinam Chap Parityago Hala Halavat. What is Uparati? उपरती ससाधना नाम ऐहिक आमुष्मिक भोग हेतु नाम दो विचार द कॉज फॉर भोग व्हाट आर दोस विषय आज बेसिकली लौकिक वैदिक कर्म सो लौकिक वैदिक कर्म विच जनरेट द फला इन द फॉर्म ऑफ विषय आज एसोसिएट अस टू सम विषय आज दैट इज लोक बेसिकली लोक आज लोक्यंते इति लोकाः ऑल द अनुभवास अनुभवास आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ वेरियस मैनिफेस्टेशंस पीपल एंड थिंग्स The travel, all of these are included, whether it is kriya or any of these which can be experienced. So bhoga hetu nam, which are either aihika or amushmika, here or hereafter, otherworldly, along with their sadhana, sasadhana nam, aihika amushmika, bhoga hetu nam, laukika, vaidika karma nam, Srakchandanadi Vishayanam. All are these what? Vishayas in the form of. Finally, it will be in the form of experiential, objectifiable in Shabdasparsha Rupa Rasaganda. These are the Vishayas really. What are the objects? All the objects, the entire Prapancha Anubhava can be categorized into Shabdasparsha Rupa Rasaganda in the grossified form or the subtle form. So, Srakchandanadi examples are given. Whether, you know, Srak is Mala, Chandana. Chandana, we know any of this, the sandalwood and Adipadena, everything only need not be good, can be bad also. But we do not have an approach. Generally, raga is talked about more because dvesha, anyway, we do not feel attracted towards. And if you just avoid it, if you are, you know, a person is wise enough to avoid dvesha, then he is neutral. Being neutral, it won't harm you much. Only if you come in association, prarabdha will push a person to come more and more in association where this dvesha is due. But a person may be able to control. But anyway, it is upalakshana. Raga includes the coverage of dvesha also. So srakchandana, here we are attracted. So wherever there is attraction, that is talked about more. Wherever there is pravritti, it is more discussed in the Shastra. Visheshata Sthrinam cha Parityagaha. So now it is from the perspective of the man, therefore women are talked about. Means the opposite gender. In any case, the attraction towards the opposite gender is a lot. Why so specifically it is mentioned? Parityaga Hala Halavat. And it is mentioned all of these should be avoided. That is Uparati. Avoidance of all of these. How? Hala halavat, like poison, like the worst of the poisons, because they are going to trap us in samsara. Now, having talked about all vishayas, why Sthrinamcha is mentioned, a specific point is made here. Since it is mentioned, although it is covered, separated out, because anything which is objectifiable is included in vishaya. Why the other gender is specifically mentioned? So there, Tippanakara makes a specific point there. He raises an objection. Since this is an important point, you know, the entire pursuit depends on this sadhana chaturtha sampatti, and specifically brahmacharya is talked about all over. That is why we look at this point a little. Nanu vishayagrahanenaiva stri rupa vishayasya grihitatvat punaruktir anarthika iti chenna. There is a punarukti because stris are included in vishaya. The other gender is included. I'll not specifically mention a woman. For a woman, man, and for a man, woman is included in the vishayas. Now, why is it talked again? Why is it separated and mentioned? There is a punarukti dosha. It should not be repeated. Atita ananta koti janmarjita stri vishaya upabhoga janita vasanayaha tivra taratvat. Now, he says that since there has always been across many janmas, there has always been an experience of the other gender, and we have changed our genders also. Therefore, there is always an attraction towards the other gender. Tivra taratva shabda sparsha rupa rasa gandha maithunatmaka shadindriya vishayanam ekatreva stri pinde sambhavat. So he says, because In fact, in Viveka Chudamani also, examples are given as to the elephant is given, for example. Elephant has a very strong sense of touch. That is pradhana. एंड हाउ डू दे ट्रैप एन एलिफेंट, बिकॉज द एलिफेंट हैज द स्ट्रॉन्गेस्ट सेंस इन द टच, दे गेट द फीमेल एलिफेंट, द एलिफेंट टू बी ट्रैप गेट्स अट्रैक्टेड एंड फॉरगेट्स द सराउंडिंग एंड देयर बाय इज ट्रैप मीट्स इट्स एंड. Similarly, there is fireflies, they fly towards Rupa, they fly towards the fire, they are attracted towards the bright vision, and that one single sense organ, and it traps it, it meets its death because it runs into fire. And such examples are given with the deer is has, you know, attracted to sound, so hunter plays some music that will trap the deer so much it wants to listen to it, it will remain still and the hunter will catch it, and so on. So each of this is mentioned, each of this for a fish maybe taste. So each and every sense organ with different species, however a human being has all the five sense organs as equally pradhana. There may be shades of difference, and all of these are included in all of the shabda sparsha roopa rasa gandha experiences are simultaneously possible for a human being. So imagine the state of human being, and specifically when associating with the other gender, shadindriya vishayanam ekatra eva stripinde sambhavat. In the other gender, when you associate, all of these are possible simultaneously. Thereby, so maithuna is added, maithuna atmaka shadindriya. Shabda sparsha roopa rasa gandha 5 and maithuna atmaka. So that is the main reason that the other gender is specifically mentioned. And this is the very reason that the brahmacharis, naishtika brahmacharis, in orthodoxy, in earlier era when it was really possible, they would avoid any kind of association with the other gender, including shabda sparsha roopa rasa gandha, just talking also, or any kind of interaction with the opposite gender was avoided. So anyway, that is uparati here. Sasadhanam aihika amushmika bhoga hetunam laukika vaidika karmanam. So avoidance of all sorts of karmas which will lead to trapping the person, hala halavat, the poison kills. Similarly, this person continuing in samsara itself is being killed. Titiksha nama shitoshna kshut pipasadi dvandva sahanam. Uparati, finally, the meaning of uparati will be nyasa, because if you drop all karmas, it will be sannyasa. So uparati is actually sannyasa in the end. In the Viveka Chudamani also, Bhagavan Vyakhyanakara, he says in the end in the sense towards the end of the work, there are 581 verses. Towards the end, after all the jnana we talked about, shravanamana nididhyasana being talked about, at the nididhyasana stage what happens he has described, and there he takes each and every shat sampatti, sadhana chaturthya sampatti also, and takes it to its culmination in meaning also through mimamsa. And there uparati is nyasa, otherwise it will have overlap, dama shama and uparati will overlap. To avoid that, uparati is nyasa, and that nyasa which is giving up the karma, in the end it will mean sannyasa. You add samyak nyasa is sannyasa. Finally, titiksha nama shitoshna kshutpipasadi dvandva sahanam. Tom titiksha swabharata says even Gitacharya to Arjuna. Arjunam nimitti kritya. So, taking Arjuna as a nimitta, he is addressing the entire prapancha and all the people. Titiksha is sahanam of dvandva, opposites, pairing, forbearing opposites such as shita ushna and kshut pipasa. Hunger and thirst pair need not be really opposite, but generally opposites. Shita and Ushna, Sukha and Dukha. Shamadhi naam, Shannam api sadhana naam, Eka sadhana tvena eva abhipretatvat, Vivekadini chattvari eva sadhanani nanavayati jnayam. सो फोर साधन चतुष्टयास इन दैट यू हैव सिक्स शमदमादि दे शुड टोटल टू नाइन बट दे आर टोटल ओनली टू फोर बिकॉज षण्णाम अपि शमादीनाम ऑल दीज सिक्स वर्च्यूज कॉल्ड एज वर्च्यूज और वेल्थ संपत्ति दैट संपत् इज कंसिडर्ड एज अ सिंगल यूनिट देयर फोर दे आर फोर नॉट नाइन इट इज अ सिंगल साधना मुमुक्षा व्हाट अबाउट मुमुक्षा मुमुक्षा नाम दिस इज द फोर्थ क्वालिफिकेशन मुमुक्षा नाम स्वस्वरूप भूत ब्रह्मावाप्ति ही अनर्थ निवृत्तिश्च मोक्ष इति तस्मिन् तीव्रतर इच्छा तीव्रतर इच्छा द हाईएस्ट डिजायर टुवर्ड्स मोक्ष व्हाट इज दैट मोक्ष मोक्तुम इच्छा मुमुक्ष सन प्रत्यांत शब्द मोक्तुम इच्छा इच्छार्थे सन And that Ichha is Tivratara. It is the highest. Not that I want Moksha also. Finally, initially it is okay. Maybe curiosity initially. Then Viveka driven when it becomes stronger and stronger and stronger. Then to no other end, only Moksha. So Swaswarupa Bhuta Brahma Avapti. Attainment of Brahma, which is in my, it's my very nature. My own nature. And anartha nivritti, everything else is anartha. We have seen avidya, kama, karma. All of this is anartha. So I want cessation of those and I want attainment of my own swarupa other than this sharira. I do not want mix up. That itself is moksha and wanting one's own swarupa to remain without mixing up will make the person attain Brahma as though. Figurative attainment because it is praptasya prapti. Because it already said swaswarupa bhuta Brahma. Brahma is already in the sense of, is in the form of one's own swarupa. You cannot miss your swarupa but for the mix-up with the sharira. So that is the sadhana chatushti sampatta. ज्ञानोत्पत्ति साधनानि व्हाट इज साधना टुवर्ड्स ज्ञानोत्पत्ति विवेकादि चतुष्टयम् श्रवण मनन निधिध्यासनानि त्रीणि तत्त्वं पदार्थ शोधनम् च इति अष्टौ ज्ञान साधनानि देयर आर एट साधनास वन इज दिस विवेकादि चतुष्टय फोर इज आल्सो साधना फॉर ज्ञानोत्पत्ति श्रवण मनन निधिध्यासना इज आल्सो सेट ऑफ थ्री सो मेक सेवन एंड तत्त्वं पदार्थ शोधनम् Understanding this Mahavakya. Tattvam Padartha. Shodhanam. What is Shodhanam? Shodhanam has, see if you take the meaning of inquiry, then it will fall within Shravana Manana itself. Why it is separated out? Shodhanam is purifying. So what is purifying? Purifying this Tat Padartha and Tvam Padartha, which are just like we are mixed up. I am really not mixed up. But I appear to be the Sharira, these qualities of the Sharira, dharmas of the Sharira appear to be mine. The gunas of the Sharira appear to be mine. I consider myself to be tall, thin, pale, fat, dark, whatever. Or any of the Kosha Dharma also. I'm hungry, I'm an intellectual, any of these. There is a Tvam Padartha mix-up. Tvam Padartha really is Sachidananda Tattva. Which has mixed up with this kosha, padartha. And tat padartha is the jagat karana ishvara. This jagat karana ishvara is also sachidananda, but mixed up with the karanatvam. So I have to kind of purify them or separate them out. There is viveka needed there also, mimamsa needed there also. That is separated out here. Shravana mana nididhyasana may have this, but then this is separated out because this will lead to moksha and thereby jnana sadhana. So these are the eight. Here shodhanam is mentioned. How do you shodhana? There is a point somewhere. It is marked as two. Here. यथा हंसेन क्षीरनीर विवेचनं क्रियते यथा वा दद्धौ नवनीतस्य विवेचनं क्रियते एवं चिज्जडयोः उपलभ्यमान कारण कार्यत्व अधिष्ठान आरोपितत्व दृग्दृश्यत्व साक्षि साक्ष्यत्वादि स्वरूपस्य शास्त्रानुसारे विचारणम् एव शोधनम्। व्हाट इज दैट शोधन? जस्ट शास्त्रानुसारे विचार विचारणा इन कीपिंग विद द शास्त्र एज टॉट बाय द शास्त्र। व्हाट इज दैट? साक्षी साक्ष्य भेद दृश्य एंड दृग्दृश्य विवेक। व्हाट इज सीन इज नॉट मी, आई एम द सीयर, आई एम द विटनेस, आई एम नॉट द विटनेस्ड। एंड चिज जड़योहो, जस्ट लाइक यू सेपरेट आउट क्षीर नीर विवेचन, मिल्क एंड वॉटर इज टू बी सीन एज सेपरेटली। हंसेन बाय द हंस, हंसा कैन डू इट, दे से दैट द हंसा कैन सेपरेट मिल्क फ्रॉम वॉटर एंड लीव वॉटर अलोन। दैट इज वाई दी सन्यासीज ऑफ द हाइएस्ट ऑर्डर हु फॉर हुम दिस इज देयर सेकेंड नेचर दे आर कॉल्ड एज परमहंसास, कंपेरेबल टू परम हंसा। बट हंसा कैन सेपरेट ओनली मिल्क फ्रॉम वॉटर, दे कैन सेपरेट ईच एंड एवरी अनात्मा फ्रॉम देमसेल्फ, सेपरेट आउट एंड डिस्कार्ड देम, रिमेन विथ आत्मा विच इज ब्रह्म। यथा वा दध्नौ नवनीतस्य विवेचनम्, जस्ट लाइक बटर विथ ग्रेट एफर्ट बटर इज सेपरेटेड फ्रॉम कर्ड, सिमिलरली चिज्जडयोः उपलभ्यमान कारण कार्यत्व, सो कार्य कारणत्व बिटवीन चिज्ज एंड जड, अधिष्ठान आरोपित, अधिष्ठान एंड अधिष्ठान, आई एम द अधिष्ठान, एवरीथिंग एल्स इज आरोपित, आई एम द कारण, एवरीथिंग एल्स इज कार्य, I am the drug, everything is drishya, I am the sakshi, everything else is saksha, ityadi, whatever is taught in this shastra, in keeping with that, you separate out the tat and tvam, separate out what is mixed up with tat and separate out what is mixed up with tvam, that itself is tat and tvam pada, padartha shodhana. Now these are eight. What is sakshat sadhana? What is interior? What is external? What is internal sadhana? What is external among these? Antaranga, bahiranga sadhanani, vivekadini, purvokta sadhanani, ashtau, ashtau api antaranga sadhanani. So ashtau api antaranga sadhanani. All of these eight mentioned earlier, vivekadi, chatushtaya four, श्रवण मन से निधिध्यासन थ्री एंड शोधन ऑफ तत् एंड त्वम पदार्थ, दीज एट, ऑल ऑफ दीज आर व्हाट? अंतरंग साधन। यज्ञ दान तप आदीनि, यज्ञ दान तप एटसेट्रा विचार, वर्णाश्रम धर्म, बहिरंग साधनानि, कर्मास, दीज कर्मास एंड उपासनास आर बहिरंग साधनास, दे आर एक्सटर्नल। अनयोर मुमुक्षु जिज्ञास उत्कुट्ये अनयोर मुमुक्षु जिज्ञास कट्ये अंतरंगम एव साधनम अनुतिष्ठेत। सो मुमुक्षु एंड जिज्ञासु, व्हेन मुमुक्षा एंड जिज्ञा, वन वंस बिकम्स अ मुमुक्षु एंड नोज दैट ज्ञानेन मोक्षा, देन बिकम्स अ जिज्ञासु। सो मुमुक्षा एंड जिज्ञासा कम्स अबाउट अनयोहो, अनयोहो मुमुक्षा एंड जिज्ञासा, व्हेन दिस कम्स अबाउट उत्कट्ये उत्पत्तौ सत्याम, वी कैन टेक उत्पत्तौ सत्याम, व्हेन मुमुक्षु एंड जिज्ञासा एंड मुमुक्षा कम्स अबाउट, देन अंतरंगम एव साधनम अनुतिष्ठे, देन वन शुड ड्रॉप यज्ञ दान तप आदि कर्म एटसेट्रा कैन बी ड्रॉप देन एंड दीज कैन बी हेल्ड ऑन टू। नाउ दिस इज ओनली पॉसिबल फॉर सन्यासी, माइंड यू इट इज सेड हियर, बट देन हु कैन ड्रॉप यज्ञ दान तप? यज्ञ दान तप इज प्रिस्क्राइब्ड for each and every ashrama except for sannyasi. So sannyasi alone can give it up. Otherwise, a person who gives all this up has a fall. Antaranga sadhana alone should be followed. So this is basically vividisha sannyasa as a vidhi, it is mentioned here, eva anutishthet. So anutishthet, that vidhi there is to follow. One should take to sannyasa. Now this sannyasa may not be possible in this era easily, so at least that attitude of a sannyasi should be there, but there yajna dana tapa cannot be given up. They should be seen as now the sadhana has led me to the other eight as the antaranga sadhanas. I should not hold on to them as the main means to anything. I should drop out my ichha towards the goal of yajna, dana and tapa. This can continue, but I should not hold on to their phala. That is what is meant here. Further, yasya sadhanasya shravanadikam tatkarya bhutam aparoksha jnanam va drishtam phalam tadantarangam ityuchyate. Now when you analyze this, this is in comparison. You have to go inward from the external. You have to go and find out which is the real sadhana for moksha. For jnanotpatti, which is the real sadhana? All eight are sadhana. But then earlier, the tapadana ityadi also sadhana for chitta shuddhi. Then through that you have reached the other eight, vivekadi ashta. Now vivekadi ashta are internal antaranga compared to the tapadanadi, which are external, yajna dana tapa ityadi. Now once you have come to these, among these eight, which is internal, which is external? So there also you have to do viveka, you have to discriminate as to which is the sakshat sadhana. That is the process here. Yasya sadhanasya shravanadikam tatkarya bhutam aparoksha jnanam va drishtam phalam tad antarangam ityuchyate. What is the real antaranga sadhana for which there is a drishta phala in the form of aparoksha jnana? See, aparoksha jnana is drishta phala. Many people think that, okay, I mean, am I a jnani or not? There are some people who ask, you know, what is this jnana? How do you know that you have jnana? It is aparoksha. It is drishta phala. Aparoksha jnana, if you have, nobody needs to be asked. You wouldn't need to ask anyone. It is drishta phala. You will know by yourself whether or not I have jnana. The doubt that whether or not I have jnana is possibly because there is no jnana. Otherwise, that question won't arise. So the only way it can be answered is when this question drops as to whether I have jnana. A guru may tell, you know, being compassionate, you have enough, that is sufficient. Puja Swami used to do that. Name itself is Dayananda. So always compassionate. Somebody asks something, you're okay. So he would make them comfortable. But it is really drishta phala. Aparoksha jnana is drishta phala. So tatkarya bhutam aparoksha jnanam va drishta phalam. Va, it can also be taken va here. Aparoksha jnana is there. Drishta is, that is antarang, tadantarang, that is tad antarangam ityuchyate. That is the real internal sadhana. So what is that tatkarya bhutam? Yasya sadhanasya shravanadikam tatkarya bhutam aparoksha jnanam va drishta phalam. So aparoksha jnana is drishta phala or shravanadika is a drishta phala. Shravanadika drishta phala, you know that you are doing shravana. That is definitely drishta. We don't have a doubt there that I am doing shravana. Shravana is taking place. What is a shravana? I am doing shravana is not just going and sitting in a patha. What is being taught is entering with doubts going as and when the shravana is taking place. As and when you listen to the shastra, the doubts fade away. That is shravana. Doubts regarding the pramana, doubts regarding the pramaya fade away. So yasya sadhanasya, whichever this sadhana, eight, which are mentioned as eight, vivekadi, ending with shodhana, shravanadikam, starting with, now in shravanadi also, shravanadikam tatkarya bhutam aparoksha jnana. So shravanadi is the phala. Among the eight, shravana is included. But among the others, which leads to Shravana Manan Nididhyasana and Tatpadartha Shodhana, or Tatkarya Bhutam is Shravanadi Karya Bhutam. Shravanadi Karya Bhuta is Aparoksha Jnana. Aparoksha Jnana, what is the Sakshat Sadhana here? Right now, in this analysis, it is going to be analyzed further. Shravanadi is Sakshat Sadhana. So, Yasya Sadhanasya Shravanadi is Tatkarya Bhuta. Aparoksha jnanam va drishtam phalam tad antarangam ityuchyate. So for shravanadi there will be an antaranga sadhana, and karyabhuta aparoksha jnana, for that there will be another antaranga sadhana. So we have to do viveka as to which is antaranga to what. Vivekadi chatushtam chatushtayam. Vivekadi chatushtayam shravane mukhya sadhanam. So mukhya sadhana, sakshat sadhana, antaranga sadhana is vivekadi chatushtaya for shravana. Bahir vishayabhimukhasya vivekadhyayogat shravanadhya siddhehe. Why so? Because this is a hetu given. Because it is impossible for shravana to take place, not listening. Shravana meaning is not listening. Shravana meaning is pramana and pramesh saunshaya nivrutti. Through the shastra pramana, which is heard through guru, guru mukhena. So bahir vishaya abhimukasya, one who is tuned outward, for him vivekadi ayogat. Since vivekadi yoga is not there, discrimination is not there, therefore shravana is not going to be possible. Shravana siddhi is not possible. This is the reason what is said is that vivekadi chatushtaya is shravane mukhya sadhanam. I'll just finish this para and then stop, although we have gone a little beyond time. Why so? Here further, evam shravana manan nididhyasanani api brahma sakshatkare mukhya sadhanani. Now towards aparoksha jnana, brahma sakshatkara, which is the drishtaphala, moksha, for that, what is the mukhya sadhana? Not the vivekadi chatushtaya. Vivekadi chatushtaya are paramparaya sadhana. Not directly sakshat sadhana, because they are sadhana for shravanadi. Shravana is possible only when vivekadi chatushtaya is there. One will be able to understand what is being taught. And once that takes place, then shravana mana nididhyasana or also mukhya sadhana. Api brahma sakshatkare mukhya sadhanani. Why? Tadabhave tadabhavat. So shravana mana nididhyasana, if they are not there, then there will be no brahma sakshatkara. Therefore, shravana mana nididhyasana abhave brahma sakshatkara abhavat. That is tadabhave tadabhavat. Tattvamoho padartha jnanam api akhandam mahavakyartha bheda jnane karanam. Now this api has been mentioned. Shravana mana nididhyasana are also mukhya sadhanas. What is the other? Tattvamoho padartha jnanam api akhanda mahavakyartha abheda jnane karanam. For this abheda, which is taught by mahavakya, akhanda mahavakya, which says that padartha, this padartha jnana takes place, then only you will get vakya jnana. Mahavakyartha jnana is possible when you get padartha jnana. Tat and tvam should be known to understand what is tattvamasi. So tattvam, tat and tvam padartha. Tattvamo is tat padartha and tvam padartha. Padartha jnanam api akhanda mahavakyartha abheda jnane karanam. Abheda is taught between tat and tvam. This tat and tvam should be understood to understand the abheda. Therefore, first you have to understand what is tatpadartha, what is the lakshyartha, what is the tvampadartha, what is the lakshyartha, not vachyartha. Therefore, that is also karana towards abheda jnana, which will lead to moksha. Ittham vivek. So now you have shravana mana nididhyasana as karana for abheda jnana, as well as tattvam padartha jnana, shodhana. इत्थं विवेकादि चतुष्टयस्य श्रवणादौ श्रवणादेः च अपरोक्ष ज्ञाने तत्त्वं पदार्थ ज्ञानस्य महावाक्यार्थ ज्ञाने च क्रमेण कारण भावापत्तौ पूर्वोक्त पूर्वोक्तानि अष्टावपि अंतरंग साधनानि इत्युच्यन्ते. Why all of these are called as antaranga sadhana? Because क्रमेण, not साक्षात् कारण, विवेकादि चतुष्टय will lead to श्रवण, Shravana Manana Nididhyasana, etc. Shravanadi will lead to Aparoksha Jnana and Tattvam Padartha Jnana will lead to Mahavakyartha Bodha. Therefore, they are Kramena. In sequence, they are Kramena Karana Bhava Pattu. Karana Bhava is through Krama. There is a sequence. Now, this will be analyzed further as to which is among these is Antaranga. So, Purvoktani Ashtavapi, all these eight are said to be Antaranga Sadhana, considering a krama. But if you take the krama and look at which is the karana for which, then you will be able to land on which is the real antaranga sadhana, which is the sakshat sadhana. Atastani sadhanani mumukshuna tivratara shraddhaya sampadaniyani. Here why is it said? Mumukshuna. One who is a mumukshu, for him all of these should be practiced. To become a mumukshu, yajna, dana, tapa, ityadi are sakshat sadhana. So they have to be practiced. बट वेन्स वन बिकम्स अ मुमुक्षु एंड अ जिज्ञासु दोस कैन बी ड्रॉप इफ वन कैन ड्रॉप देम इट इज एडवाइज टू ड्रॉप देम एंड टेक टू संन्यास इफ वन कैनॉट टेक टू संन्यास वन इज आस्क्ड टू होल्ड ऑन टू देम सो दैट वन डज नॉट हैव अ फॉल एंड कंटिन्यू दिस एट साधनास अमॉन्ग दिस एट साधनास ऑल्सो नाउ दिस मुमुक्षु मूविंग फॉरवर्ड एट विच स्टेज ही रीचेस बेस्ड ऑन दैट ही कैन ड्रॉप द अदर्स नॉट ड्रॉप द अदर्स पर से बट not consider them as sakshat sadhana for moksha they have to be in good measure he need not focus on them if he has them in good measure so then now it next it will be analyzed as to which is the sakshat sadhana for what and finally we have to land on the vivek the mimamsa as to what is the real karana for jnanotpatti direct sakshat sadhana so we'll stop here स्टॉप विद दी प्रेयर सुखम नित्यम स्वप्रकाशम व्यापकं नाम रूपयो अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृप्यत्व निर्मलं अपारं सर्ववेदांत वेद्यं प्रत्येक परम मह तदेव अहं मत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः एनी क्वेश्चंस I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.